don't know I'm live because I've just seen message come up. Where are you? Where are you? Hey. Hey, Sarah, you're the first in. Again. Hey, Keely. You got some weights? Morning. You all right? Hey, Amanda. You okay? Hey, Leslie. Mrs. P. Morning, Amanda. Are you all right? Hey, Jack. You all right? You joining us? Hey, Laura. What are you doing here? Hey, Beth. So how long's the delay between me saying hello to you and you actually being here? Hey, Laura. Hey, Joe. Okay. Safely. Hey, Tina. Are you all right? Are we all okay? I'm not really sure what the delay is. You might have like logged in 2 minutes ago. Hey, Jackie. Morning, Kerry. Okay, who did the Pilates earlier? Because you're probably all warmed up now, so you'd be raring to go. Tina, I know you did. I saw your name. I saw you there. Hey, Vicky. You all right? All good? How's the little one? Hey, Amanda. Michelle! My Belle. I don't remember the word, sorry. You did the Pilates. Well done, Beth. I did the Pilates as well. Hey, Echo and Alex. We all okay? Right, we've got less than a minute, then we'll be... Hey, Emma. I see you. You all right? I had to shake. Good. How's she doing? It? Cool. Hey, Jane. You all right? Yeah? Okay. Hey, Debbie. How are you? Haven't seen you in ages. And I'm not seeing you now. Bizarrely. Right. Okay, ladies. Hey, Jules. You all right? Are we all okay? Right. Okay, if you haven't got any weights, you don't necessarily need them, but you can use a couple of water bottles or something like, hey, Sarah, I see you. So you don't necessarily need weights, but if you have got them, they'll come in handy. If you haven't got weights for one of the exercises, hi, Kelly, we'll use the towel. It's like a lat pull down. You know the lat pull down in the gym? It's like that, but we can use a towel so we can kind of hold onto it and create resistance by holding onto it. Hi, Pat. We saved you a step at the back, all right? So just where you normally go. Okay, right, let's get cracking. Okay, so just work to your own level, ladies. We'll just do a little warm up. It's on the spot, but we're sort of moving, if you know what I mean. All right, let's do this. Hey, hi, Ava. Right, let's put some music on. Let me know if you can hear me or it's too loud. Arms across, next to me. Use your arms either, but if you feel like whatever, do a wobble, do a right, arms across. And up. And across. And across. One more time. Okay, step touch. Arms come forward and back. Stay low. Stay low. Think about those glutes. So it's like a lat pull down. Remember this for later, okay? Okay, now you're going to bring that knee forward, elbow to knee, or just a little tap on the top with the arms. Arms come up and over. Or that elbow comes into the knee. Find them, you're finding them. Okay, shift the weight. Arms come up. Okay, grab some weights if you've got them. Don't worry if you haven't. Feet hip distance apart. Core's engaged with the tummy in. Okay, I'm going to use a couple of weights. Feet hip distance apart. Chest is lifted. Shoulders back. Slowly for four. Four, three, two, one. Up. Four, three, two, four. There's no place I'd rather be. Down and hold. Down, hold, up, up. Down, hold, up, up. Down, yeah, I'm with you. Three down, one up. Three, two, one, squeeze the top here. It's a hinge from the hips, so you stick your butt back. Three, two, one. I'm going to show you sideways on. Back is long, single. 12, 11, 10, 9. Squeeze the glutes as you come to that top position. You can take it when I am with you. There's no place. No place to rather be. Okay, you're going to hold this last one down. Hold. Okay, you're going to pulse. Little squeezes. Slowly up for four. Three, two, one. Down four. Three, two, one. Up four. Three, two, one. Okay, slow and controlled. Up four. Three, two, one. Down four. Three, two, one. Up four. Okay, reset the shoulders. Slowly for seven, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Squeeze the top. So it's a power up. It's a slow down. Okay, ready to power through singles. That's 12, 11, 10. Hi, Gina. Hi, Doris. Eight, seven, five, four, three, two, hold it down. Okay, little squeezes, little pulses. Little pulses. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Slowly, four, three, two, one. Okay, if you are using different weights for your upper body, grab your upper body weights. Weights stay by your shoulders. You're going to do a curtsy lunge and then a press. Stay with the same leg and press. When I am with you. this side, that's 8, 7. Now, if you're just happy doing a little tap behind, then press, it is up to you. Happy with that leg going behind? You go behind, that's 3, 2, 1. Okay, reset. This time you're gonna do a bicep curl. Leg goes the other side. That's 12. Again, if you just want to do a little tap back, that's 5. Okay, 8 more this side. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Now you're working the glutes on that front leg. Oh, we were born this way. Okay, last one. Okay, now you're going to squat down. I'm going to demo for you. So it's a squat down, bicep curl, row, kick back, back to the knees, stand tall. So you stay in that squat for all the movements. Hey, Summer. Okay, so we squat down, back is long, feet hip distance apart, squat, bicep curl, upright row, kick back. Bicep curl, row, kick back, and stand. Squat, curl, upright row, single kick backs. Curl, row, kick back, stand tall. Bicep curl, elbows stay nice and close, kick back. Kick back. This is where I forget what I'm doing. Curl, row, kick back, and rise. Squeeze the glutes as you come to the top. Elbows stay nice and close. Kick back. Give it a little squeeze at the end when you do those kick backs. Curl, row, squeeze, back, down, and rise. Elbows pull back, arms kick back. So you're working the front of the arms, the shoulders, back of the arms, and the legs. Oh, it's all over. Okay, last two. Curl. Elbows pull back, kick back. Okay, last one. Curl. Row. Kick back. Okay, now you're going to stay in that squat position. Elbows come up. Okay, you're gonna kick back for 2. Back, back, down, down. Up, up, down, down. Up, squeeze, back, down. Up and hold. Up, hold, down, down. Up, hold. Don't be a drag, just hold. Hold. Queen, whether you're broke or evergreen, your black, white, beige, toe, leather, sand. Okay, singles. That's 12, 11. So it's a squeeze of the muscles, it's not a swing. 8, shoulders are working. Look ahead at the floor, keep that neck in a neutral position. 4 more. 4, 3, 2. Shoulders. Okay, now if you want to use your towel, grab your towel. Alternatively, you can use weights, but I'll demo with the towel first. Okay, so hold the towel and then really grip it so you engage the muscles. So if you see, the muscles switch on here and here. Okay, so engage the muscles, then bring the towel above your head, soften the knees, slowly down, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, hold at the bottom, slowly up, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, hold, keep pulling on the towel to create that tension in the arms, in the shoulders, upper back, and these muscles here, the lats. Now, if you're using weights, okay, the arms stay wide. Slowly down, 7, 6, 5. So you're pulling the elbows into your back, hold, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold, 7, 6, 5. So it's like a lat pull down in the gym. Hold, up, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hold. Okay, squeeze, up, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Down for 4, 4, 3, 2, 1. Up, 4, 3, 2, 1. Down, 4, 3, 2. Squeeze. Hold it here. Nobody ringing my telephone. Hold. Hold. Bring the arms around. Such a beautiful sound. Okay, and then bring the hands so they're just in front of your thighs. So we're going to work the shoulder. 4, 3, 2, up to the top. Slowly down. and step in. Okay, if you've got a mat, ladies and gents, grab your mat. We're going to do a little bit of floor work. Spinning around, move out of my way. I am a bit of a klutz on the dance floor, so it's probably best to avoid my immediate area. Hey Sheila! Oh, hello Sheila, if you're not here. Okay, put yourself on the floor. You should have put this one up earlier. Okay, grab your weights. Okay, shuffle back to your mat. Or is that just me? Let's move me rolling out the way. Okay, feet flat on the floor. Okay, now you're gonna give me a little pec fly. So you come up, then up, back, down. Up, up, back, down. Up, so it's a little squeeze. Okay, three up, one down. Three, two, one, lower. Three, two, one, and lower. Three, two, okay, look ahead. Keep that neck in a neutral position. Okay, up one, up, slow, slow, slow. Up, slow, slow, slow. Up. So we are controlling the movement back down. So it's up quick, power, then slow, slow, slow. Power up, slow. Two more, power up, slow down. Power up, slow down. Okay, now bring those weights directly above your chest. They're going to come down to your forehead. A little tip, don't drop them on your noggin because it hurts, okay? It's a little tip for you. So hold them nice and tight. Okay, feet flat on the floor, shoulders are down. So this is the back of the arms, down for two. Down, down, up, up. Three down, three, two, one, and pull. Pull. Three, two, one, pull. Three, two. Okay, now you're going to reverse it. Go down one and up. Three, two, one. Be careful of those coming down. Don't put your head down, control. Down, controlled. Four more. Down, up, up. Two more, down, hold, up, up, down, hold. Slowly, seven, six, five, four, three. Hold it here, two, hold, yeah, slowly up. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold at the top, slowly down. Seven, six, five. You've already got to your halfway point by the count of five. Just hold it. Hold it there. Up for seven. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Hold down. Seven, six, five, four, three, two. Hold up. Seven, six, five, four, three, two, one. Okay, bring yourselves up. Hinge forward, so you're going to lower your chest onto your knee. You might not want to use weights, it's up to you. So we're going to do a rear fly, so lift your hips in the right, thumbs come up. If you want to use weights, thumbs go out, and then we go two, two. Up, up, down, down. So it's a little squeeze, and then slowly lower. So it's up, squeeze, down, eight singles, eight, seven, six, five, keep
looking at the floor. 3, 2, 1, okay, come back. Okay, now you're going to be on your knees. You're going to come forward with those weights. Up, up. Now out to the side. Out, out. Up, forwards, to the side. Out, out. Okay, now you're gonna slow it down, slow. 4, 3, 2, 1, down. 4, 3, 2, 1, out. 4, 3, 2, 1. So you don't need massively heavy weights. Singles, out to the front, to the side. Forwards, sides. Forwards. Four more. 4, 3, 2, last one. Out to the side. Okay, unload your shoulders. Okay, give them a little release. Pop yourself back on the mat. We're gonna do a couple of crunches. Okay, head just resting in your hands. You're not gonna use the weights just for a second. We're just going to wake up those abs. We're just going to make sure they're firing for you. Okay, feet flat on the floor. Head resting in your hand. Then slightly pick up your shoulders so you get that contraction. Draw the belly button in. 30% hold here. Shoulders lifted. 2, 2 up. Up, up, down, down. 3 up. 3, 2, 1, and lower. 3, 2, 1. Okay, single count, that's 8. If you want to reach forward to make it a little bit more of a challenge, please do. Just be careful of that neck. Okay, you're going to come up and hold the pulse. 8, 7, 6, 5. Shoulders, unload the core. Then keep the shoulders up off the mat. Draw in, nice and controlled through that lower portion of the abs. Rest the head in the hands. 2, 2, up, up, down, down, up, up, down, down, up. Okay, so you want to think about that muscle squeezing and releasing. So it's a contraction and a release. So think about that muscle. 3, 2, 1, and lower. 3, 2, 1, and down. Up. 3, 2, 1. So it's a little squeeze of the abdominal muscles. Okay, now you're gonna come up, hold, then slowly lower. Up, hold, down, down. Up, hold. Yeah, it's easy for you, but you're sitting there, you're on, don't you? Do your abs. Okay, so up, hold, down, down. Up, hold, down, down. Up, hold, down, down. Up, hold. Okay, now you're going to drop your knees to one side. So it opens up the side of your waist. These muscles here, they're called the obliques. You're going to keep your shoulders square. Then you're going to lift and lower for 2 counts. Up. Up, yeah. So it is the smallest of moves because it's using this muscle here. The smallest of moves. Okay, so we come up. Up, up, down, down, up, up. Okay, singles for 8. That's 8, 7. Nice and controlled, nice and slow. Okay, 4 this side, 4, 3, 2, 1, change sides, up for 2, up, up, so it's a little squeeze, It's a small move. It's not a massive increase with the shoulders off the floor. Up, up, down, down. Up. Okay, singles. That's 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, extend your legs away. Let's have a little stretch out, shall we? Body stretch, reach up nice and long, stretch out the lats, stretch out your shoulders, stretch out your biceps, stretch out your triceps, allow your feet just to relax out to the sides, ladies and gents. Just slow your breathing down. Oh good, I hope it's alright. Oh, bye, see you later, Amanda. Okay, so nice full body stretch. Don't worry if your arms aren't necessarily touching the mat. Might just find you've got a little bit of tightness in your lats. Turn yourselves over onto your front because we're going to do a front of the leg stretch, but without having to worry about our balance. So we've already done that earlier, haven't we? Okay, put your head, so your head is resting on your arm, and then bring one heel up. Don't worry if your heel is coming to there and that's as far as that stretch is going. You go as far as you feel comfortable. If you feel happy bringing the glutes, bringing the heel into your glutes, please do. And then swap sides. Okay, so you're just stretching out the front of the legs, push the hips into the mat. Is that all right, ladies? Okay, just have a little stretch out the front of the legs. Okay, now just bring yourself so you're coming into child pose, and then we're gonna thread one arm underneath, so we're gonna get a little bit of a rotation in that lower back. Okay, then the arm comes up, the other arm threads through. Okay, then just bring the hands in front of the knees, drop your toes underneath your heels, and then you're just gonna push back into a down dog. Don't worry if your heels can't hit the floor. Then bend the knees, walk the hands towards your toes, come to a standing position, deep breath in, reach up nice and tall, stretch one side, then the other. Okay, deep breath in. Reach up nice and tall, one side. Okay, one more time, deep breath in. Reach up, give the arms a shake, give the legs a shake, give yourself a round of applause, ladies and gents. Any questions, give me a shout. Any comments, pop them in the comment boxes and I will get round to speaking to you all or messaging you back. Hope that was okay. Hope it was a nice start to your morning. Hope you're all staying safe. We all miss you from Fresh, all the team. So it's lovely that we can have this little bit of connection. I know you can see me, but I can't see you. So sorry about that. Have a lovely Tuesday. Back later for Gary or Jules, I think, for circuit. Hope that was all right for everyone. Take care. See you soon. Bye.